G'day, I'm Jacob from Make Science Fun. Thanks for joining me today. Here I am in the Australian bush. It's like summertime. There's lots of cicadas. It's starting to get hot. It's humid. It's almost Christmas. It's been a big year for me, especially with my video channel on Make Science Fun. My daughter Mikky was on Little Big Shots Australia. That was a huge deal. Then she was a finalist in the Origin Energy Little Big Ideas competition. We also won a cruise with one of the videos I made. I'm so proud of Mikky. She started her own little YouTube channel called Invent with Mikky. She was a finalist on this massive competition, and I'm gonna let her tell you about that competition and the thing that she invented. And look, I just hope you enjoy this video.
Hi, I'm Mikky from Invent with Mikky. And a few weeks ago, I entered Origin Energy's Little Big Idea competition, where kids from Australia invented inventions. And then they sent them off to judges, and they judged and chose 12 finalists. So I made an entry video. Let's watch it.
Hi, I'm Mikky, and my little big idea is a hot water system powered by compost. In my area, there's lots of junk piles with hot water systems thrown out of them. Let me show you how my idea works. You use a hot water system, and you put some pipes and a spiral pipe into the hot water system. You put your food scraps in through the lid or the opening, and it surrounds a spiral tube. As the compost breaks down, it produces heat, so that when you turn the tap on and when the water rushes through the spiral tube, it heats up and makes you have a nice hot shower. This is a really good idea because it saves you money for electricity and hot water, and it gets rid of your food scraps as well as getting rid of smell. I hope you love my little big idea.
I hope you enjoyed that. A few weeks later, my dad got a phone call and they chose me as one of their 12 finalists. I went on a plane down to Melbourne and I waved to the pilot and the pilot waved back to me. I went to a museum, I went on a tram, I went to a technology museum where they had lots of fun things to play with. There was a big puppet display where you moved your arms and it would come with big monster puppets around you. I went bike riding along the Yarra River and saw flames coming up from this hotel, and then I went to a workshop with Engineers Without Borders, and we made little prototypes of our invention, but we also met other little inventors, including Olive. Hi, Olive. Then we came back to Sydney, and during that time, the local newspaper came and they took photos of me with my invention, which was really cool. And I was in the newspaper, and then we had to submit a 3-minute video of my final entry. Let's watch it now.
Do you have a compost bin that smells really bad and has lots of flies? Or even worse, do you throw your scraps into the bin to go to landfill? What about your power bills? Do they freak your parents out? Well, have I got the solution for you. Come back to the workshop and I'll show you how it solves all the problems. I entered this idea into Origin Little Big Idea Competition. They liked my idea so much that they chose me as a finalist. They flew me down to Melbourne and I had such a great time. I went bike riding along the Yarra River and went on trams and saw all these museums. Melbourne was so fun. My idea is based on an upcycled hot water system. Inside there's a spiral tube.
Then you put the compost in, and because when compost breaks down it produces heat, so that when it's heated up and the water, cold water rushes through, it gets the heat from the compost, heats up and turns into hot water so you can have a hot shower.
I went to a really good workshop in Melbourne where I met Engineers Without Borders and some more little inventors. We collaborated together and we thought of some improvements for my hot water composting shower. The first idea was to put a panelling in and lift up the compost bin so it was easy to dispose the compost. The second idea was to have a point system and each token was worth a free shower. And the last idea was that we painted a mural on the outside to make it appeal to the eye more. At the end of the workshop, we all made rough prototypes of our invention. I decided that I wanted to make a working, real hot water compost shower machine. So we got a pipe and a lid. And let's put it in. Perfect. Cut out a hatch so we can remove our compost. Use the angle grinder. When the food scraps turn into compost, I can lift up my hatch and I can scoop it out and put it in the garden. So I got my spiral hose, pull this end, and I'm going to attach it to the pump that's going to pump water through my hot water shower. So I got my food scraps and let the machine do its work. Off to the beach! Here we go! Oh man, this is so warm!
Not everybody's gonna want a hot water shower, so what if we started an organisation that went around collecting the thousands of hot water systems thrown out on the side of the road and upcycled them into composting bins? Melbourne was amazing, I had such a great journey, and the workshop was so cool, but I would really like to go to America. Meeting an astronaut would be a dream come true, so I really hope you choose me as a winner. Thank you, bye!
How good's that? The composting hot water shower machine. Her own invention, almost won a trip to the States, but at least won $1,000 trip to Melbourne and that sort of thing. If you like her work, go check out her channel, sub to it, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks for joining me today. Bye now.